Welcome back.
Let's make a trade.
Come back when you have other ranks and titles. Next time I could have other things to trade. I'm screwed. How the fuck do I get up there? From far off, it didn't seem so impossible. There's a dead woman hanging up there. It seems like climbing wasn't her strong suit.
Thank you.
What's modern society founded upon? Superfluity, satisfying false needs, exploiting others? Perhaps it's true, but how does that justify killing people? One day, man became aware of how absurd this was. But changing things was impossible, following the rules imposed by the powers that be. But who's it talking about? Taking advantage of the same tools of that corrupt society, he made this island his own and gave shape to his idea. I can't go on. I'm exhausted. Enough climbing. First a grain of wheat, then a farm, then a village. A community was born. Yeah, right. A community of crazies. Community free of economic profit, free of exploitation by man, free to live alongside nature without suffocating it. I think I've already heard this from somewhere. Jeez, how long has this whole thing been going on? Only a few of the people that come across this island manage to give up the vices of modern society and embrace the socialist ideal? An island packed with socialist extremists ready to lynch you if you don't think like them. How beautiful. Ha! Re-education is necessary. Deprivation, resurgence, and purification are the building blocks of a new individual, a better man, deserving to live here. What on earth? Deprivation? Purification? What is all this? Some sort of ritual? Cast away your old life and wash off all the suffering you've experienced until this moment. Embrace our ideal and leap towards the dawn of a new beginning.